Hi, I'm Chris Miller, head coach of the Bradford Dragons Division 1 team. During my time at the club, I've seen us promoted from Basketball England Division 3 through Division 2 and into Division 1, where we now compete. I have every confidence in my own abilities and in the abilities of my squad to know that we can challenge at the very highest level, hopefully one day in the BBL, the British Basketball League. Unfortunately, to run a successful Division 1 campaign costs money, and this season we have found the much needed finances hard to come by. Obviously, from a personal point of view, I want to be able to continue with our season, but more than that, I am totally aware that the continued success of our senior team plays a huge motivational effect throughout our highly respected youth programme too. So please help and give what you can to our appeal. We appreciate your support.
Dragons, and this is my son Isley. Isley's come through the Dragons youth system and is currently looking at joining the senior program in the years to come, which is a great aspiration for a kid at his age. As a club, the Dragons invest a lot of time and effort into the community, and particularly through the junior program. We have two of the best coaches. We have Tamas Okros, who runs the juniors, and we have Chris Mellor, who is coaching the last year running the seniors. The junior program had six players involved in the Yorkshire team, and they've got two Zion, who are involved in the England team. Being an international player myself and representing my country, I really appreciate that it's the opportunities that you're given when you're younger. As an 18, 19 year old man, I was given opportunities to progress, and that's what helped me along the way. England basketball now is a little bit limited, but we need your support to help this work. We need your help to help the younger guys progress into the seniors and further on, and help them as basketball players and in general sport and basketball as a club. So if you can help, that would be great. Thank you very much. If you freak dead and own it, don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you've